We have a copper wire that has a cross-sectional area of 2.5 millimeters squared. To convert this...